Welcome to the demonstration of how to easily create features. In the current model, we present the creation of a bid, an opening, holds, and the duplication of some of the existing features. Select the slide feature function. Select the feature. Middle click to confirm the selection. Go to the slide feature window that pops up and select the option of copying the feature and to move on curve. Select two edges to define the curve of movement. Activate the auto orientation flag and scroll up the mouse wheel in the distance field to define the slide distance. Middle click to confirm the new position. Finally, reconstruct the affected area. Once again, select the slide feature function in order to make copies of this feature. Middle click to confirm the selection. Right click on the Y axis to move the feature on the Y direction of the underlying surface and reconstruct the affected area. Repeat the previous actions to create another copy of the feature. At this point, we will create a bid. Select the Create Bid function. Select two edges in order to define the length of the bid and confirm with middle click. Select the content angle of the Y and X axis to rotate the bid around the normal axis and confirm with middle click. Middle click once more to confirm the reconstruction of the affected area. Now we will create an opening with the CreateOpening function. Select two points to define the opening's length and then define its width in the Feature Creating Tool window. Click Next to continue. Select the X and Y axis to transfer the opening to another position and confirm with middle click. Click Finish to reconstruct the affected area. At this location, we will create a flanged opening. Select the Create Flanged Opening function. Define the dimensions of the rectangular rounded flanged opening. Select one point to define the center of the opening and define its orientation by left-clicking on two points to define a vector. Middle-click to confirm. Use the coordinate system that appears on the feature to relocate it. Confirm the new position with middle click. Middle click once more to reconstruct the affected area. Finally, we will create three more holes circumferentially of this big hole at equal spaces. We want the new small holes to be as the existing one. In order to do this easily, select the slide feature function. Select the elements that define the small hole. Middle click to confirm the selection. Select to copy the feature and the rotate option. Change the steps field to 3, select two points to define the rotation axis and change the angle of rotation to 90 degrees. Middle click to confirm the reconstruction of the features. Thank you for watching.